Yes, that's better. Yeah, it still needs to, but it's better than that.
It's a lot of shit.
Could be. But doesn't.
Yeah, he's tall.
Yeah. He did lose all the dirty stuff that you did. And he was very good.
You know what, that's very well made, yeah, because.
Huh?
I was looking at all the pictures of the kids and making those, their memory boxes. The Tara and Woody both went through a job.
Oh, yeah, he used to give us hell for it too. I remember that.
Well, what are you talking about?
They both went through a chubby period.
Oh, wow.
So he should never get drunk, he was always tall and lanky.
No, he is.
Well, he's 45 years old, it's a lot different.
Yeah, he never.
He has no concept of diet. He just, there's no.
But you're right though, like the amount that they both eat.
Yeah, it's too much.
Like, you know, when we're at Christmas time,
the one time we went out to get wings with them, like, and watch football games, I hate to say this, I don't mean to be mean, but I was disgusted, like, the way they were